James Bond, the British spy, needs a watch to take down international crime syndicates and still look fashionable in a card game. In No Time to Die, Daniel Craig wore an Omega Seamaster capable of diving to 1,000 feet and a diameter of 42 millimeters. The watch sold at auction for $378,000. The Bond movies boosted Omega sales 20x.